Wow, look at that. An historic train made its way through our area once again. We caught up with it as it went through the town of LeClaire. The steam locomotive left Calgary, Canada back in April and then made stops along the Canadian Pacific Kansas City rail line, including in the Quad City area. Today, the train passed through without stopping on its way to its final destination, which is Wennipeg, Canada, on July 6. It is called the Spike Tour, featuring the restored steam engine built in 1930.